Welcome to this new video about the Sistema Kalashnikova. In this video, I will explain the triangle principle. This principle is based on the Pythagorean principle, which means that every right triangle, its sides, they satisfy the formula a squared plus b squared is c squared. As I have drawn in this triangle, you can see that the a square and the b square are the shortest ones and c is the longest side. This shows us in which direction we should apply force, for example, when we are applying a hand lock. I will demonstrate right away and you can try it with your training partner at home. For example, this very easy wrist lock, which you see in many many combat systems. I have to apply force in the right direction. For example, you see that the hand forms a kind of a triangle. If I will produce force from this point straight towards this point alongside the A line, it won't have the effect that I want. I have to apply a lot of force and you won't see much effect. The same goes if I go along the B side. If I put force here, it will not have the effect that I want. So what I should do is apply force from this point along the C side towards this point. Even better, downwards. And you see the effect that I then will have. It comes like this and he will fall out of balance. This also works with other locks. For example, if you have this lock, the triangle will go like this. So you see, it's more in this position, and I want to apply force towards there to get him moving. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos of us, make sure to subscribe to our channel, Transition CRT. Thank you all for watching.